COVID loss of smell and taste recovery rate better in those under 40, study finds. The loss of smell or taste is a hallmark symptom of COVID-19. While some patients are recovered to regain these senses back, others may experience it a lot longer. According to a new study, this loss may be explained by specific factors. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. April 2020 is when the loss of smell and taste became a widespread COVID-19 symptom, though not everyone can experience it. To find out more, researchers at Virginia Commonwealth University started a trial. It involved a survey of adult COVID-19 patients. In the study published in the American Journal of Otolaryngology, the team had 798 respondents to the survey. All of them tested for COVID-19 and said they had experienced the loss of smell and taste. Researchers compared the age of those who recovered and found something. Patients who were younger than 40 had a higher rate of getting their sense of smell back, compared to those older than 40 years. However, no matter what the age was, 4 in 5 respondents would regain their senses back in just 6 months. Co-investigator Dr. Evan Rater added that the recovery rate within 6 months or longer is around 80%, based on the cohort they had. So, that leaves a 20%, which is big as millions were infected by the coronavirus. Both COVID-19 and pre-existing conditions affect the chances of recovering from the loss of these senses. For instance, those with a history of head injury were less likely to recover from the loss of smell. The same was found among those who had shortness of breath during their battle against COVID-19. Yet for some reason, those who had nasal congestion were more likely to regain their sense of smell. Rater said that nasal congestion was more likely to cause the loss, rather than the nerve damage due to the virus. Losing your sense of taste can impact your appetite as you can taste foods and drinks. The loss of smell removes your ability to appreciate the good scents around you. Hopefully, scientists can find a way to reverse such a loss among those suffering from long COVID. Have you temporarily lost either your sense of smell or taste before? How did it affect your life? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.